Hello again, everybody. We are here with the Not As Fan Kids, Coleman and Kylie, and we are looking at another Thomas and Friends take and play piece today. Here, what do we have right in front of you there, Kylie?
It's Thomas and Friends Muddy Adventure.
The Muddy Adventure. Okay, and so this is like a bridge.
And if you want to know what we did last time, we did the Pirate's Cove.
Last time we did Pirate's Cove, yep.
If you guys didn't see that, go back and check that one out.
Yeah, go check our Pirate's Cove video out. Coleman would love it for you to check that one out too. And so today, it is the Muddy Adventures. And this is a color change, Thomas.
I know.
Meaning that when he goes through this, you put cold water, like ice water, on the bridge. And when he goes through, he does a color change, right?
Right.
Kylie, were you going to read us something there?
Yeah, it says, "The Fenland tracks are broken and flooded. Thomas splashes through the water and gets muddy." And he looks like that when he's muddy.
Let's see, I'm going to zoom in on that.
And then you put him in hot water to wash that off.
Okay, so really he turns to a muddy look. Okay, so we're going to have to try to see if we can do that. First of all, we got to set up the bridge and see if we can get Thomas muddy. Should we do it? Should we try the challenge here?
Yeah.
Okay.
We have enough room.
All right, we'll be right back. Okay, we're back and we've set up the bridge here. We have attached it to Tidmouth Sheds. And we have right here the bridge layout. We do not have any water in here yet. As you can see, the setup, it comes with a little bit of track on either side. And this is where we're going to place our water, in the shallow part of the bridge right there. We have a glass of water. Kylie, should I pour it, or do you want to pour a little water on there? Let's get it right in the middle there. Whoop. Okay, I think that's probably good.
Now let's see it.
Just so that there's standing water in there. If you can. Okay, so that does it for our muddy adventure, and a nice addition to our take-and-play tracks. So for Kylie and for Coleman, we will see you next time when we talk more Thomas the Train and other toys.
Bye. Bye. Stay tuned for our next one.
That's right.
That's good.
We'll have more to come. We'll see you then. Bye, guys.